contrast scene where, you know, colors will actually vibrate next to each other. And I don't ever want that to happen with this. I want every piece to be very harmonious. And so from that, I've kind of developed the three colors. And if you look at a lot of art that's similar to my style, you actually have four or five colors, or even, you know, six. And for me, I wanted to simplify it down because it actually forced me to create more depth and imagery in my paintings to actually know the form of the animals more, because your eye has to fill